Rule number 17, omit needless words. This is the example, a bad example.
I just don't get this rule number 17. It's so weird.
What?
Rule number 17.
Omit needless words?
Yeah, I just don't get it.
Aspiser Snuffleupagus.
Ugh, no, I just can't pronounce his name.
In Great World, born and raised, 17th rule in middle grade. Nobody knows, and they all be fools not paying attention to the Strunk by rule.
Yeah!
When one little girl is gonna fail your test, sleeping in her class ain't doing her best. This is the point we wake you from your nap, doing what we do with the Strunk white rap.
This is my priest, I swear he won't fail. The word of this rule is black, you will sail. Men leave his words and do what we say. There's no high option here, it's only our way.
So now that you got it, you bet or get an A. Remember 17 or I swear you will pay. Now we're all leaving, see you so long. Don't hit all the belts, hitting that bong.
Turn off that phone, young lady.
Oh, sorry. That was such a weird dream. But hey, I know rule number 17 now.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood.